Survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
Enemies ahead! this up, boy.
Watch out for that!
No!
What's that? she'd help out the elves?
No.
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there? Okay, so that did something, I think.
Enemies ahead!
What is their problem with us?
We do not belong here.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
What's that? Thank you.
afraid our supplies ran dry, would quench their thirst by drinking seawater. But set that aside. We must proceed on foot.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
Be ready.
What? Worth it.
Huh!
I think this is something.
That side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
You were wrong back there.
Oh.
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
boy! Fight!
No way across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore.
I see something down there.
Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. More of it.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
One of the agents!
Show me more focus.
Well, there it is.
Watch our backs, boy.
Up there. You're freezing at first. Smoke.
That did it. You brought the main bridge back.
We must find a way up.
Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top.
Look! The blue door! We made it!
You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in. The dwarf again.
Sindri?
Hey, Sindri. We found something interesting.
Oh, really? I love something interesting. Whoa!
You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
What speaks to you? What else was there?
Another one here.
The giant's a sorceress. Her name is Groa. Looks like she had visions. Did Odin kill her for her book?
This way.
Hey, how did Sindri get ahead of us?
He and the blue one do seem to travel quickly.
Huh.
We're inside.
Of course.
Come on!
Now that's impressive.
Read it.
Yes, sir.
From darkness, keep safe the light. Didn't do a very good job, did they?
Thank you.
light the crystal if you find me an angle.
Let us make our way back up.
Huh! Good! Anna!